Hello, guys.
They come from all over the world, from the amateur leagues and the semi-pros, to compete among the elite. 18 teams, only one winner. Your management on the move. He's still going.
He's looking.
They can't stop him.
That's cool.
Welcome to Apex, rigged up quarters.
Faster and more
agile, gaining the ability to dodge backwards
and in all directions
while tour of the facilities.
But they are more fragile
in front of you
due to their reduced
rig
density
showroom.
Armor panel.
This is where you choose the rig you're going to use. Now, look down at the tablet in your hands. This is your interface for everything. You'll be using it a lot to further your career. The rigs you can see on the tablet are the basic rigs, including the Hunter you've just taken out for a spin. There are four classes of rigs, and you can select each one from this screen. Why don't you try changing your class now? Each rig class has a unique profile, which changes how it handles and performs. If you'd like, you can take your currently active rig into the test arena to get used to its special movement abilities. These are just the basic rigs. If you scroll up, you see that there are more advanced rigs, each with a specific weapon loadout and special ability. You'll need these to be competitive. Tempest. The Tempest's primary ability is to boost up and glide around in the air, giving it a real advantage in any outdoor situation. To get in the air as a Tempest, press and hold your jump button. Your Tempest will accelerate upward until you let go, or after maximum height is reached. While in the air, you can glide around using the movement controls. To disengage your engines and drop out of the air, tap your jump button.
Oh, God. What is this?